great to hear that the Beatles are knocking them dead in America, and it just so happens that this week we've got one star guest from America and one star guest who's going to America at the weekend. Right, let's kick off this week's Ready, Steady, Go with a number that seems to offer some rather dubious advice. It's called Lose Some Money from the Moody Blues. Last week, you remember, we played a record at rather high speed and asked you to identify the singer. By a large majority from the mountain of mail we got, you said it was Gene Pitney. About half that number said it was Dusty Springfield. And let me just remind you what it sounded like. So now you know, all the time it was Dusty Pitney, or was it Gene Springfield? Anyhow, it was Dusty, and we had 457 correct entries. The two we picked out as winners were Paul Howes of Forest Hill and Barbara Trotman of Basildon. Here they are to collect their LPs. Paul and Barbara, well done. And Dusty, step aside so we can see that drawing just past you, which drawing was done, in fact, by Paul himself. And I think it's pretty good. You can keep that, but don't take it down now or the wall will fall down.
You're joking.
Meantime, with the aid of Mr. Gene Pitney, I shall be losing you.
Thank
right?
How many tears do you cry if love should break your heart in two? How many tears will I cry? Thank you.
record's absolutely superb, and here's another one that I've been playing all week and I think's absolutely gorgeous. The only thing is it keeps making me cry, so I brought this great hanky along, and it's Gene Pitney with I'm Going to Be Strong.
I can see you're slipping away from me, and you're so afraid. How sweet with you to stay, but I'm gonna be strong.
Well, when Sugar Pie DeSanto was on the program last week, everybody loved her crazy dancing bits. And in fact, I was so knocked out by it that I've made up a dance based on the steps that she did to her latest record, I don't want to... What was the name of the record again? What was it?
I don't want to fuss,
that's right. So I'd like to do the dance natural, I've called it the Sugar Pie, but as a special surprise, I'm going to try and get Cathy up to dance with me. Cathy, come on. Don't worry. I'll teach it to her very slowly, first of all. Come on, I'll teach it to
you.
You'll
join in, won't you? So you will do it yourselves after.
Right, everybody around the sides, join in. All right, here we go, very slowly. Okay? Four steps forward first. One, two, three, four. Now move back. One, two, three, four. Now forward again. One, two, three, four. And back. One, two, three, four. Counting the music. Let's lift the music. Ready? Ten. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Jeez, isn't it? One, two, three, four. And back. That's it. She's better than I thought she was. Listen, come and try it with us. Come on. Pat and Janet, come up and try it. Ready? Here we go again. And one, two, three, four. One, two, three, and forward again. Back. Right, now to the side. Here we go. Clever bit now. Forward again. One, two, three, four. Back. And forward. One, two, three, four. Back. That's it. Forward. One, two, three, four. You're doing it great. Now to the side. Turn. Good. One, two, three, four, and back.
Someone
In the darkest night, a candle glows. I believe for everyone who goes astray, someone will come to show the way. I believe a mother's heart, the smallest prayer, will still be heard. I believe that someone in the grace somewhere hears every word. Every time I hear a newborn baby cry or touch a leaf, I see the sky, then I know why. I believe. Oh, every time I hear a newborn baby cry or touch a leaf or see the sky, then I know why. I believe.
Hello, yes. Well, the thing I miss about Ready City Girls, Stop Screaming Boys, is the miming. And we haven't had any miming competitions for a long time, but here we've got a new lot from Leighton Buzzard who are going to do their best for you. I got you, baby.
I got flowers in the spring. I got you to wear my ring. And when I'm sad, you're a clown. And if I get scared, you're always around. So let them say your hair's blonde. I don't care.
satisfaction. Here you go, baby.
Satisfaction.